Yeah, yeah. MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me. MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me. Check me out, I'm a book to be more specific. They call me Webster, the most dependable dictionary. Probably the smartest amongst my colleagues, over 75,000 definitions. Imagine why I've been used and abused. You can find me in corporate offices, the public schools, highly in demand. My fellow books depend on me to help them articulate themselves better. Used to get all the attention, no matter what race, but because of modernization, I'm slowly phased out of the circulation. They call them computers. Online information substituted my service. I'm highly jealous cause my owners forgets to check on me. I'm as good as a decoration chilling on a shelf with my new costume, dusted up from head to toe. The only time to open me is when there's a blackout. MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me. MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me. Props to my homie Webster and at first verse on my law book and the area of legal forms. But unlike dude, I get touched every day. My students highlighting my words with their pants. I much need that information. It's more personal to tuck me in their bags cause my type gets to travel. I can feel myself shaking, waiting in the dark. Can't wait to see the light cause all I hear my voices. I'm finally out, placed at the usual venue. The library table is where I chill with my peoples. I feel secure right here with my population. No computer interrupting as mentioned by Webster. The tip of highlighters tickles my words, stains my pages. Same routine till they reach the ending. I'm still brand new until the next semester, hoping my new owner will take care of my pages for real.
MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me. MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me.
Props to both of them dudes in their first and second verse. But I am the ultimate savior of them all. They call me the Holy Bible, the Old Testament. You can find me in churches and every household. My only wears a nun and she keeps me by her bedside. I'm the first thing she touches when she's up in the morning. From time to time to get to cash some fair share. When they go through all my pages in the prayer meetings, they refer to me at least once a week in sermons, explaining Psalms and Gospels from Jesus' disciples to give them hope when times get tough. So I guess I'm the most influential amongst my common messages. Once deep, the purpose is perpetual. I salute similar books like Quran, etc. Joint forces putting pages together for one mission, which is unity amongst religions.
MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me. MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me.
MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me.
MCs depend on me when they write in their verse. Professionals use me when they do when they work. Students and people from all classes still peep me. I just hope technology will never dead me.